Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to create keyboard shortcuts to open apps in Windows 10. Click Start button, select which apps to create keyboard shortcut. Click More. Click Open File Location. Right click, click Properties. Press Ctrl, Alt, E keys. Click Apply, OK. Press Ctrl, Alt, E keys. Application is started. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.